Welcome back to Superior Sunrise. With me now is Troy Robinette, Superior Livestock Representative. Troy, thank you so much for being on with me today.
Thanks for having me on this morning.
Yeah. Okay, so let's just get right into it. Tell me a little bit about your history with Superior and kind of all of the hats you wear with us.
Yep. So I started work for Superior in the fall of 2009. I started here when the click-to-bid was first put into implementation, and then involved into that to selling the biweekly sales back then, and then announcing, giving Clyde breaks, and then moved into being a Superior rep.
Yeah, you wear lots of hats here and you do so many things, and I know we couldn't do it without you.
Well, that's nice
you do
to
so
say.
Much
Thank
here.
You.
Yes, sir, and you have a big event coming up. So tell us a little bit about that and what we can expect from that.
Yep, so this is the 4th annual Texas Lone Star Open Big Calling Contest. It's held October 25th here in the historic Fort Worth Stockyards. It's put on by the Texas Auctioneers Association, and it's the largest prize money contest in the United States. And an open big calling contest is basically an auctioneer contest. So auctioneers from all over the United States will come here to the Stockyards on October 25th, and they'll all compete for that grand champion prize of $10,000.
And how cool is it that we get to have it here in the historic Stockyards and that people from all over the country do get to come here and experience the Stockyards and kind of everything we have to offer?
Oh, the history of the Stockyards and, you know, the sale barn being here for all those years, and then all the auctions and the auctions that still go on here. I mean, they just had a huge Longhorn auction over at River Ranch last weekend. So there's a lot of auction history here in the Stockyards. So the Lone Star Open and the Fort Worth Stockyards go hand in hand. And if people love auctions, that they love going to them on the weekends, that's just something that they're passionate about, then they need to be here in Fort Worth on October 25th, because there'll be auctioneers from all across the U.S. There'll be different styles. I mean, we've got car auctioneers signed up, we've got cattle auctioneers, nonprofit auctioneers, real estate auctioneers. So you're going to see every type of auctioneer that is humanly possible at our contest.
Such diversity there, and you know, the types of auctioneering that they do, but also it's really cool that there's, you know, going to be both men and women there at the contest.
Yep, men and women. And then Tony Langdon with Langdon Properties was so generous to sponsor our 2 years in a row. He sponsored the highest scoring female buckle and then the highest scoring rookie. So you're going to see young men and women who are right out of auction school, and then you're also going to see world champions. So you're going to see all across the spectrum of people who are come to compete that have a passion for the auction method of marketing. And that's what we're here for, and that's what we want to do, is promote to people that the live auction method of marketing is the best form. You know, when you look at the best horses, the best cattle, the best jewels, and the best land, the most valuable things, it's sold at live auction. And there's a reason for that, because it is true price discovery. And that's what this contest is about, is promoting that auction method.
Yes. And if you would like more information about the 4th annual Texas Lone Star Open bid calling contest, you can go to texasauctioneers.org. And Superior is proud to be a sponsor of this contest, and you can catch it live on SLA TV. Don't go anywhere. Up next is Jason Barber with Superior Livestock's Purebred Division.